The natural world is important, and we depend on the environment far more than we know. The interaction between plants and animals helps sustain the whole world. The big focus of my research is understanding how, in a changing world, how we protect wetland communities and freshwater communities and how we maintain them. And within that, we are really focused on species conservation and protecting endangered species. The great thing about Charles Sturt University is its proximity to the environment. So we sit in the Murray-Darling Basin, we sit on the Murrumbidgee River and the Murray Rivers. We have a great connection to local communities, and we have these fantastic freshwater ecosystems and environments right at our doorstep. And that gives us a real advantage when we're training students and developing students' skill set. We have a big range of field trips and opportunities. Our students travel into the Snowy Mountains, they travel out into the desert, they're working on rivers and in wetlands. Our students have international experience, so they're able to travel overseas and look at environmental challenges from a global perspective. So our industry connections are really critical at Charles Sturt University. Our students have a lot of work experience opportunities, and that means they're able to build their networks right from the very beginning of their degree, and that really helps make them very competitive for the job market. The skills that environmental science students from Charles Sturt University get allow them to work across a whole range of disciplines. Many of them are now employed either within my research team or within governments and doing a fantastic job to find solutions to these really challenging conservation issues that we have and working to provide a better future and a better environment. Freshwater ecosystems are the most endangered ecosystem in the world. They're under enormous pressure. People should care about the environment and care about protecting species because we actually can make a difference. We need people to understand that we can change the world.